We are the founders of Polite, a Seattle-based company focused on developing the most effective and safest physician-formulated cannabinoid products.
Hello, I'm Jeff Freeman, and I co-founded Seattle's premier cannabinoids company. I champion growth from a customer's first approach with nearly a decade experience working with and around the plant. As a minority millennial, I'm extremely focused on the long-term development and inclusion of alternative medicines in a hope for better solutions.
Hi, I'm Young. My formal role here is CEO, but my colleagues like to refer to me as the Chief Swiss Army Knife because I wear so many hats. Prior to becoming an entrepreneur, I spent far too many years working internationally in business, law, and finance. I was compelled to join the cannabinoid therapy industry after seeing the positive impact it had on my late father during his battle with pancreatic cancer.
My name is Adam Malero, and I lead the research and development team for all of our products. I've founded multiple cannabis-based businesses, as well as a consumer packaged goods business in the food industry. As pioneers, we strive for high efficacy, innovation, and direct impact to benefit all of people's lives.
Hi, I'm Mary. As Chief Clinical Officer, I'm responsible for ensuring that our team is dedicated to formulating products that exceed industry standards and are developed based on clinical efficacy and observational data. I have over a decade of cannabinoid research experience, and together our team is inspired to combine our areas of expertise to raise the bar in the space. We hope that you'll join us to help people feel better naturally with the power of physician-formulated cannabinoids and herbs.